Join us as we fly over the highlands of Mars's Xanthe Terra region. We begin by following a channel called Shalbatana Vallis. This deep valley was most likely carved out around 3.5 billion years ago, when a huge amount of groundwater was released onto Mars's surface. Shalbatana Vallis stretches for more than 1,300 kilometers. As we fly northwards, imagine a catastrophic flood rushing downhill. Following the valley downstream towards Mars's northern lowlands, we pass many impact craters. These reveal that the ancient land has been battered by space rocks over billions of years. Turning east, we continue over a lowland landscape of scattered hills. This region, called Chryse Planitia, is much smoother. It has been flattened by floodwaters. We see fewer impact craters than we did in the highlands moments ago. Among the small hills are a few larger, flat-topped islands. These are remnants of the original land that may have resisted being eroded by the flowing water. We are now heading southwards once again, climbing back up to the highlands of Xanthe Terra. Coming up below us is a vast region of chaotic ground, covered with a messy maze of flat-topped and rounded hills. On Mars, this kind of jumbled landscape, called chaos terrain, is often seen where groundwater escaped through the surface and flooded the land downstream. We finish our journey by flying past the 100-kilometer-wide Da Vinci impact crater. Its floor is smooth compared to the bumpy ground around us. Inside Da Vinci is a much smaller impact crater, surrounded by a blanket of material that was thrown out when Mars's surface was hit. And that concludes our tour of Xanthe Terra. See you next time on board Mars Express.